Welcome back. Is this beginning or ending?
I feel like it's the booze, because what did I do? Like, I was coming along so, like
don't you have a pain screen?
Guys, I'll just make a bigger heart. This will be the only heart that's big, and then it'll be surrounded by smaller hearts. Mpo made me get shorts. We got shorts. Where's yours?
The world is spinning.
Dumplings, can you believe this? Like, what the hell? But oh well.
Okay guys, this is dish number 2, trying dumplings. I can't turn it like that because there's like poison. Anyway, this one took only 3 and it was 80 bucks. Can you believe this?
Getting donuts after. Oh, look at my makeup, is so crusty. Anyways, after
Anyways, Mpo is getting mini donuts. After I show you guys the donuts, I'm gonna stop vlogging because my phone is low and I'm no longer gonna vlog. I'm just gonna go to that guy and go charge my phone. And it's chai, guys. I'll see you guys later or tomorrow, I don't know. And I'm also drunk, so bye. Last week. So today I am going out with my friend and we're just gonna have a cute little brunch. We're going to Saint Germain and I'm almost done getting ready. I just have to pack my bag and we're gone. So I am packing my bag right now. This is the bag that I'm gonna take because I feel like, yeah, while I'm packing my bag, we're gonna do a what's in my bag. Because I always find those interesting on TikTok, so I thought I should do one. First things first, we have my wallet, feminine wipes, an extra pad and panty liner just in case, hand lotion, mini perfume, my lip combo, claw clip just in case this hair starts irritating me, setting powder and a brush so I can refresh my makeup if it tries to crease. So in conclusion, my bag is pretty full. So I'm thinking of wearing these glasses because look at my, okay. I don't know how I'm gonna do this, but I'm wearing loafers. It's times like these where I wish I had sambas because I feel like this look would be so much cuter with sambas. But whatever. This look today is giving. You can't really see weight. You're gonna still see, but guys, see that? And the other's next.
Guys, it's an airport. Then we're going to see them all.
We're at the airport. Exactly.
To go buy a few stuff and I have my charger
because my phone is so low. How am I gonna vlog? I forgot what I had to go and I was using my phone and now it's low and I'm like, oh, I have to go because I have to start at the bank and fix my card. So many things, but I'll see you guys at the mall. Hours since I got home. So firstly, I got this curlala. I sound so dumb saying this, but it's like saying ooh la la. And Jake's curlala thingy for curls, because apparently using mousse is very bad for your hair. So I got this for my curly wig. Native Child said it's like a deep conditioner and a moisturizing shampoo. Again, if you watched my previous vlog, I'm starting on my hair, on my natural hair journey. So apparently this is very good for your natural hair. And I also got the hair growth castor oil, Cetaphil brightening toner, and I also got the cleanser. I don't know, I love my skincare routine and it works for me perfectly fine, but I'm trying to like broaden it and try new things, you know. I got this Garnier vitamin C serum that everyone is raving about on social media, so we're gonna see if this actually works. But again, I still got my Mr. Price serum, because this is actually very good, like it's very good. So yeah, I got this body oil. They also have any body oil. I want to see what's up with this. I've never tried it, so I want to see what's wagwan. Deodorant, cotton pads for my toner. Got two of these skincare masks, guys. I wanted to get more, but each is 50 rands, and I'm not gonna spend 50 rands for something I'm gonna put on my face for 15 minutes and then I throw it away. I'll source the sun. And then I actually got two primers. I got this Essence one and this Maybelline one. We're actually gonna see which one is the best. So, detoxifying clay mask from Woolies hand cream. I like Woolies hand cream because it's good. It's good. And it also looks aesthetically pleasing. So, why not? It's cotton pad. I can show you this, eh? What's going on now? Like, I can't remember because everything is everywhere. Okay, lip therapy. Essence lip gloss. This sugar scrub. I want to try this. I got this from Dischem. And I also want to see what's up about this. I also got these probiotics from B&B. Oh, and this energy bar. And this cute little top. It's very cute. I need something simple because tomorrow I'm going to zoo with my family. So yeah, I think this is cute and chilled, you know. So that's why I got it from Mr. Price. That is everything.
Making my way downtown. Ooh, my headband is falling apart. But anyways, making my way downtown.
Yes. Yes.
Fun.
Yes.
What
is Rebula? Ooh. Oh yeah, I three.
I know this vlog was choppy and all over the place, but I tried my best to try and edit it and make it look presentable. So I hope you like, subscribe, and turn on your post notifications to get notified every time I post a video, because I post every single week and you don't want to miss that. Anyways, thanks for watching. Bye.